Jesus accused, convicted and condemned. They found him guilty, although he never sinned. They nailed him on the cross at Calvary. That was the price he paid for you and me. The people were the jury.
The price.